Just as we also highlighted in the report in April 2020, the Nigerian authority have a duty to investigate any incident of enforced disappearance. We said then there was no indication of any investigation having credibly taken place in relation to any of the incidents and crimes listed in the report. This position still stands. We would also like to draw the attention of the committee to the extraordinary rendition of IPOB's leader, Nnamdi Kanu. Mr. Kanu was in Nairobi, Kenya on 19th June 2021. He then disappeared for 10 days, during which time his family had no idea of his whereabouts before it was reported he had been sent to Nigeria. We now understand that he was subjected to torture and ill treatment during those 10 days. And he was then put on a private jet that left Jomo Kenyatta Airport around midday on 27th June 2021 and arrived in Abuja evening of the same day. The Attorney General and Minister of Justice, Abubakar Malam Isan, stated at a press conference on 29 June 2021 that Mr. Kanu had been rearrested through a collaborative effort of the Nigerian Intelligence and Security Service, had been brought back to Nigeria in order to continue facing trial, and that recent steps taken by the federal government saw to the interception of the fugitive Kanu. There was no formal legal proceedings or court hearing in Kenya. On 29th June, Mr. Kanu appeared without legal representation before the Federal Court of Abuja. On charges of terrorism, we consider that his transfer from Kenya to Nigeria amounts to extraordinary rendition. The joint study on the global practice in relation to secret detention in the context of counterterrorism of the Special Rapporteur on torture and other cruel, inhuman, and degrading treatment or punishment, the Working Group on Arbitrary Detention, and the Working Group on Enforced and Involuntary Disappearance acknowledges that the secret detention violates the rights to the personal liberty and prohibition of arbitrary arrest.
I do apologize for interrupting, unfortunately. The time for your presentation has been exceeded.
Okay, thank you very much.
If you could conclude with one word, thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.